Looks a lot better than I thought it would, guys. It pushed it into the wood. See the indention there? I honestly think it would still work. However, this phone's like 10 years old. It did mess up the outside LCD, I see. See the little crystals in there squeezing out. Don't know about the screen. We'll do that one more time, guys. Guys, I have to say, I am really surprised that it did not crush that phone. For all the naysayers, this is a loaded truck. This is the phone. I know these tires look low. They're not. They got 110 pounds of air in them. It's just when it goes up on that board, it's a lot of weight, so the sidewall bulges quite a bit. But anyway, yeah, I'm really surprised that it did not crush that. You can actually see indentions in the board where the phone was laying. That's the back of the phone. You can tell there. It was laying right there like that. I bet it doesn't work. See, the buttons are popping out of it. The antenna's broken. But, actually in better shape than I thought it would be. Guys, I have to say I'm totally surprised by the results of this test and that it didn't squish the phone flatter than what it did. So anyway, as always, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.